What seemed like an eternity didn't last long at all. Everything I've known is now gone, and I am the last one left standing tall. It has been an eventful ride, watching how the world has evolved, but the foundation we were built on is now all but dissolved. There are a bunch of us, sandstone walls that could be seen for miles, forming together to make a castle, one of the best in the British Isles. Since the beginning of it all, we have represented royalty. No matter who it was, we have always demonstrated our loyalty. However, it came to an abrupt ending when we summoned a king's wrath. Nothing was safe from the onslaught. The only thing left was a messy aftermath. It was all so sudden, there was nothing we could do. I lost a lot of what made me whole in 1662. Since then, I have been lost. It has never been the same. My structure is forever in ruins. There is no one really to blame. So now you know my tragedy. I've left it all bare like Godiva. And now I stand here all alone, being